Okay, so let's see what we need to do there. Quest log and sink or board. Puebla. Okay, so Puebla's bringing gunpowder to Alcantara. Which is a, well, both of them are Spanish ships. She's sailing from Cartagena to Portobello. Okay. Yeah, we can't forget about that. Okay, so Portobello, Cartagena de Portobello, that's Cartagena is a little bit in the east, I believe. Portobello, so we have only 3 days. I'm thinking the following. Let's see. If we go Kirill Lagoon, let's see, Mosquito Bay, that's on south. So I'm gonna go Kirill Lagoon and I'm gonna go a little bit north. And trying to reach Blue World and in the following days I'll try to come back here in Panama or Portobello. So let's try to move that ship. Kind of that is the direction, I guess. Map. San Juan del Norte. Mosquito Bay, no. Jesus is war. Oh, it's a companion. Okay, so these French ship are in that direction there. And let me show you on the map here. So we have some French ship as the bastion there. Some French ship are waiting somewhere right there, and we have the, let's see, that's Portobello there with the bastion, right? And on this part we have the Cartagena, so the ship is coming from there with gunpowder or cannon powder, and trying to bring it here in Portobello for the Alcantara ship. Okay, so if I'm going a little bit to the north, I'll reach the Blue World.
You won't find the cuisine better than ours around.
So, and get another ship. We need some pesos, I guess. Let's switch the character from ship joiner to a porter. Okay. Let's check the ship. We have 5 planks. So that's good. Okay, let's see. Let's do that. We still need to wait till the morning because nobody is buying anything right now. Okay, well.
You wanna find the cuisine better than ours around.
We need like 4k maybe, or 3, something like that. Does he have a crew?
You wanna find the cuisine better than ours around.
Okay, so
money! I know my way around them like nobody else.
Let's exchange. Let's see. Well, definitely don't need this. Okay, so okay, do we... Is that enough what we have? Let's drop the houses, maybe. Maybe find something. That's not really something of value. Ooh, that's a lucky find. Let's check the shipyard. Okay. Okay, let's check the streets a little bit. Is that a soldier?
Share any good news, calling.
Yep, soldier, I guess.
Hurry, hurry! Only today you can get two products for the price of one!
Okay. Let's see. maintenance of the ship, Nike. Okay, that's fine. Let's check the tavern. Is that enough what we have?
You want to find the cuisine better than ours around.
Okay, so we need like 1.6k. Okay.
Pirates are wreaking havoc. Products are getting more and more expensive, and it's only going to get worse. You can trust me on that one.
Okay. Nothing there. Come on. How about checking the governor? Maybe he gave us something local. Maybe something in the jungle.
So, what brings you to me, sir?
Okay. Can the citizens in naval combat? Okay. Why everybody's giving me naval combat? No sort of fighting, it seems like. Okay. Ooh, have a soldier there. Something of valor? Seems like. Maybe. Oh, come on, sir. Oolong. of course, if I go again, it's probably not there. Yeah, I missed my chance. Okay. Will it spawn something new there? Let's see. Okay, let's find another one. Closed. Prison. Closed.
Come on, don't irritate me.
Nothing there. Oh, if we check the fort, maybe if we can find that. Mission with the battle, maybe. Can't guarantee, but.
Come on, don't irritate me. It's our responsibility to be on guard.
There's nothing there. Okay, let's maybe sell what we have. Yeah, man. I like that melody.
Ensuring the safety of the town is a serious task.
Okay.
Hurry, hurry! Only today you can get two products for the price of one.
Okay, that should be enough, I guess. Let's see.
You won't find the cuisine better than ours around.
Okay, let's see if we're gonna get in time there. Okay, let's change the character from a parser to ship joiner. Okay, so I get those points here. All ship is pretty destroyed, so okay, let's save. Let's continue to Bayo San Juan del Norte. Okay, so Cape Verde, that's on north. So nope, we need, let's see, southeast. Okay, that's oh, that wind gonna kill us. Okay, so we didn't get in time, I guess. What shall we do? Is that the reason here? Let's see. Oh. Come on, wind. Help me there. Let's take a look. Ship that's coming from that direction, I guess. I don't see anything. That's the bastion, that's the fort. Nothing. Come on. Will I spot something? No. So what? Guys, no. Wow. So I'm too late here. Well, let's load from this one. Okay, and let's set the character to ship joiner, and I'll go on map from there. That's the bastion there, and where is our ship? That's our body here. Well. They engaged too early. Very well in the Spanish flag, okay. Get a transfer here now. Okay, it's not ours. By all companion. Yep. let's again, let's do this one. Okay. And
say.
Nope, not me. And we are dead. Let's see.
Thank you.
You're kidding me. We did it. Goodness. Ship is falling apart. Boy.
The right side, ready to fire.
So what happened? Let's take a look. Oh goodness. We are in such a bad situation. I mean, tight deadlines, and you can't do anything. Can I loot something? Okay. We were so fucking lucky. Okay, so let's save again. Goodness. We also have the option to drop online. Never use it, but I will maybe in the future. Probably convert the gunpowder into barrels, and if you stay behind, well, in front of the ship, you probably can sunk it, I guess. Boy. So we have our ship joiner, maybe we won't sink till we set sail with Guadeloupe. Do we have planks? No. That's why. Keep dreaming. If you want to repair. Damn it, so tight deadlines. Damn it. Okay, so that's the quest with the with the body. That's fine. No worry. Okay. Another parcel, yeah. Okay, anyway. How about you?
Circle and Fern, refreshing beverages, and cozy bed at your side.
$132 gold. Goodness. Piastres. Okay.
Circle and Fern, refreshing beverages, and cozy bed at your
center. Let's see. Well, what can we do? We go to the store and we exchange the guy here. Okay.
Whether you are a peasant, an artisan, or a nobleman, anyone can find a product that suits their taste.
Can buy any planks. Two planks, that's... What can we sell this one? Okay. Let's see if we find.
Whether you are a peasant, an artisan, or a nobleman, anyone can find a product that suits their taste.
Tortuga, that's too far away. Too far. Okay, let's save. Let's see. Come on, sir. What do you have there? He was so fast. Come on. Mm. There is something. What? Disappear? Maybe it's this one in the middle. Oh, come on. He has something of value there. Okay, let's our boardmaster, maybe he gave us a courier to Guadeloupe.
I'm all ears.
Well, I'm not sure about those things here, but I can't do anything with it. I mean, probably with crafting, but I don't have the skills to do it. Well.
Stop on by! Best products in the colonies!
Okay. Let's go to the tavern. Let's take some crew.
Circle and Fall, refreshing beverages and cozy bed at your service.
Okay. So do we need cannoneers or soldiers? I guess soldier we can take from the other side.
We're always happy to serve our customers here, especially the ones who are
sea dogs
with the tips.
You know what? I'm gonna exchange some of those. I'm gonna take those sea dogs. Let me guess. We need a man, Leander.
You've made the right choice in deciding to see me.
Like what? No, 40 maybe. Okay. Guess that should do it. Okay. Oops. Wrong button. Set to Lihansa and the tavern. Let's take those sea dogs.
We're always happy to serve our customers here, especially the ones who aren't stingy with the tips.
Okay. Port and let's set sail. Okay, what was the? We have some planks there.
I've got the best products around.
Oh, that's what we need. One more. Okay, so that's all. Okay, let's switch. There is one quest with prison vision, let's see. So, yeah, see. But then, Aunt Dominica, where is that thing? Pretty close, I mean, in the east. Let's, okay, let's go there. Cape's Gold Hand. Okay, let's try this one. Okay, buddy. So what do we have there? A ship wrecked. And how about there? Closed. Okay, let's try this. Okay, so adventure time, I guess. Entrance to the cave hall. Ooh. Kevin. What?
Fork up your money if you wanna live.
What? Nothing? Come on, you're kidding me or what? By the way, if we reload, you're gonna see those guys there. So we have one guy there. So what exactly did we get? So can we keep those things? Okay, so he gives us Trinch Kiras. So every time we did it, I guess we're gonna get that, or what?
Look here.
No, I guess when I'm gonna keep that container like that. Anyway, so items, I guess let's keep it maybe. It's 35. Let's try, I guess. Okay. Oh, look, now I have that armor. That cuirass, I'll change cuirass. Anything of interest on this island, yeah? Okay, so probably oh look, a chest there. Go here. Look at that boy. Isn't that beautiful? If it's full. Is filled with something. No. We are not a single one. Goodness. Oh, come on, buddy. Hold position. Oh, come on. You're kidding me. Look at that book. Look at that boy. We are. Come on. What the fuck? Isn't that hilarious? Come on, idiot! Fucking moron. Move! Thank you.
word of Moscon is stronger than iron.
Like, what the fuck is this? The fuck is that bullshit? So he's a bloody killer. That means we need to sunk ships or board ships, something like that. We need to do something bad, right? Okay, let's see. Ship tax 12. Okay. Maintenance story, yeah, that's fine. We can change that. Okay, so who do we need to meet there? Gerard Lacroix. Okay, so he's what? Is the governor or what?
Being a governor of this godforsaken colony is a hell of a job. You made the right choice in deciding to see me.
Probably. Church Harbor. Prison, I guess. The commandant.
Come on in. Have a seat. Make yourself at home.
Okay, so who is the guy?
Circle and Ford, refreshing beverages, and cozy bed at your service. Come on, out with it. What do you have there?
Who is the guy? Come on, Caribbean. Gerard Maybe the store master? Let's see. Hmm. with the shop master, storage master, or store master. So you?
All right, let's haggle a little bit.
Okay, let's move along here. Okay,
so all right, let's haggle a little bit.
Okay, let's visit the street. No, maybe I'm gonna go to the lighthouse and sell that rum. Okay, so let's go up to, okay, so we get a reward. What's this? Peons longboat. Okay, anyway, Guadeloupe lighthouse.
A job, and mine is not worse than anybody else.
Okay, so 0-6. This value goes from 0 to 2, and depending on where you are, depending the type of attack you perform, the weapon it does more damage, depending on where the value sits between 0 and 2. Okay, so it's like paying for this one, like I paid like 40 the Spanish coin, so I guess I'm on plus Okay. Well, I was hoping for more, but that's enough. Okay, so let's sell those RAM. Okay, 9 of the 9K. Okay, let's check the items. Not mine, but the barter. So 5, 6. Okay, yep, that's better. I mean, it depends on what type of attack, but that should do it, I guess. Okay, let's.
A job is a job, and mine is not worse than anybody else.
Okay. Now those things are annoying. Let's sell those. I don't want to see those anymore. It's just annoying. Okay. So that's it, I guess. Okay, stay there. Come on. Can he see me? Let's try. No. Come on, sir. More around. Nothing there. So, port base there. Okay, let's. Let's exchange, make them same joiner, I'll sign it, and let's go to tavern, and white on one day maybe.
Succulent food, refreshing beverages, and cozy bed at your service. Hey, what do you say? try your fate?
Okay, so we probably need to fight someone. Okay, one other portal there. So what? Man of honor. Okay. How about you? Understand. Okay, we gonna save and continue. And the next one.